Hey, sword friends, it's Agoura Steve, and I'm back for another Agoura Steve's Daily YouTube video. Hello, sword friends. I'm unboxing this Hanwei Practical XL with one hand because I don't have a selfie stick, but do the best I can with the video. I traded this Hanwei Raptor Unikobi Zakuri for this Practical XL. Nice sword, looks new, and there's no scratches on the blade, there's no scratches on the Saya. It just really looks pretty brand new. The only reason I can tell it's used is the Habaki, which, you know, has a little bit of signs of wear, but it's like a new sword. So I'm pretty excited. You can't really find these anywhere. They've been out of stock pretty much for the last 3-4 years now. So anyways, it's exciting, and Saya retention's good. The Ito's tight. There's no scratches, like I said. I really like it. And since I haven't had a sword in a couple years, this is, you know, I'm thrilled. Can't wait to give it a shot. No cutting in this video. It's paper cutting sharp, by the way. There's the retention. It's going to be shim because it's a heavy sword, but the retention's good. Everything about it's good. Peace.
Thank you, Samerly.